I want to break free. I want to break free. I want to break free from my life out here and move to Canada forever. I've got to break free. God knows, God knows I want to break free.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. This is IRC News, and I am Joey Steven, an authorized Canadian immigration practitioner, bringing out this data analysis on the number of applicants approved for Canadian permanent residence for multiple years under the Canadian Experience Class or CEC program based on your country of citizenship. I am coming to you from the Polinsys studios in Cambridge, Ontario.
Canada Immigration CEC Express Entry Selection since 2015 for NOC 21300 Civil Engineers for the province of Ontario. The number of individuals selected under the old four-digit NOC code 2131 or the new specific 5-digit NOC code 21300 Civil Engineers through the Federal Express Entry CEC for Canadian residents in the Express Entry program is listed on your screen as a chart. These permanent residents were destined for the province of Ontario. The figures for each year from 2015 to 2023 are shown as a chart on your screen. Years without any selection for this category, destined for the province of Ontario, are shown as a blank.
If you are interested in gaining a comprehensive insights into Canadian Federal Experience Class, okay, CEC, or other Canadian federal or provincial immigration programs, or if you need assistance post-selection, we cordially invite you to connect with us via myar.me/c. We highly recommend attending our complimentary Zoom resource meeting held every Thursdays. We kindly request you to thoroughly review the available resources. Subsequently, if you have any questions, our team of Canadian authorized representatives is readily available to address your concerns during the weekly Q&A session, which is held every Fridays. You can find details of both these meetings at myar.me/zoom. Our dedicated team is committed to providing professional assistance throughout your immigration journey. Furthermore, IRC News offers valuable insights on selecting a qualified representative to advocate on your behalf with the Canadian federal or provincial governments, details of which is available at ircnews.ca/consultant.
I've fallen